Hi, I'm Martin Dorchester, Chief Executive of David MacBrayne and Managing Director of CalMac.
We're here at the first Rural Parliament, sponsored by CalMac. How have you found it so far?
Yeah, it's been great. CalMac is a business that serves rural communities, so it fits us perfectly. It's about the communities we look after and what they need, and it's given us a great chance to engage with them directly, which is something we don't often get. So some great debate, some real challenge for CalMac, which is always hard to listen to, but it's really enjoyable. So I think our communities realise that their growth is our growth, their problems are our problems. CalMac's fortunate because we can invest our profits in things we believe in. We don't have to reinvest them in other ways. We think this is the thing for us to reinvest in, and so we're doing that.
Transport's obviously very important to rural communities as an enabler. We've been talking about that for the last couple of days. How do you see how important it is for rural communities?
It's absolutely vital for the rural communities. What we're hearing today is how important it is to them, how it helps their lives move forward, how they need it, how if it goes wrong, their life becomes really difficult. It brings them together, it brings work to the communities, it allows them to go and do things that they want to do. So it's the linkage between everything for them. We see working with the as a partner and a good partner and a good citizen as vital. Whether it's a small social enterprise or a larger business, CalMac draws 90% almost of its employees from the local communities, so it's important for us that the local communities are thriving, which is a real partnership for us. We buy 90% of our product from the local communities, and therefore that partnership's really important to us. And in terms of growing our communities, it's all about the partnerships, whether they're small ones, from single small entrepreneurs up to larger ones such as Visit Scotland. That's absolutely vital for us, and we see Scottish Rural Parliament as a key partner for us.